Welcome to another Jay Crazy News Headlines. Now people, on the screen right now is Paula. And Paula was a woman who was found on Bethel Street in Greenville, Manchester, this evening at 6 p.m. with her hands and her feet bound and what appeared to be burnt wounds all over her body, which means her head was burned beyond recognition. Now people, Paula is from Clarendon originally, but lives in Hatteras. Now her body was found by residents in that area. Now family members came to the scene and actually identify her as their relative. It's obvious that somebody took her life elsewhere and brought her body and dumped it right there. It's obvious a person who did this to her had a personal vendetta. People, Jamaica really gone to the dogs. The men in this country, they are so vicious and revengeful. Whoever did this actually knew her, and she knew that person. Now, the person is among us who did this cruel act to this woman. Her family are mourning right now, and the police need help in every direction to actually solve this case. Because, as I said before, this seemed like a very personal vendetta against this woman. And whoever did this knew her very well. This is Jay Crazy News once again. Until then, bless up.
Yeah man, I'm here to see a black legend. I'm here to represent for Jay Crazy YouTube reviewing channel. So watch, like, comment, subscribe and share out the thing. Jay Crazy YouTube reviewing channel. In review news and entertainment, celebrity lifestyle movements as well. Jay Crazy no play when him a review the thing them. Jay Crazy YouTube reviewing channel. In review news and entertainment, celebrity lifestyle movements as well. Jay Crazy no play when him a review the thing them. Review the thing them, review the thing them. Jay Crazy reviewing news, entertainment and celebrity lifestyle. Review the thing them, review the thing them. Jay Crazy.